Mulch is a layer of material that is spread on top of the soil to protect against erosion and conserve moisture. You can use these products in open areas, gardens, flower beds, playgrounds, or on slopes for erosion control. The beauty of mulch is that it not only provides insulation and protection for your plants and soil, but also allows you to add color, texture, and definition to your landscape. There are two basic types of mulch, wood-based and rubber. Both act as ground cover and offer the benefits of insulating and retaining soil moisture. The easiest way to apply mulch is by purchasing bagged mulch. A standard bag covers approximately 6 feet to a depth of 2 inches. Wood mulch, typically bark and shredded hardwood, breaks down and enhances the soil by adding vital nutrients. But after a season or two, it needs to be reapplied. Rubber mulch provides more permanent coverage, and it's great for playgrounds or walking trails and safe for use around plants. And there are some popular alternatives you may choose to use, including pine straw and decorative stone. For more detailed information about this and many other popular tools and products, check out the DIY Projects and Ideas section of HomeDepot.com or talk to one of our store associates. Good luck, and thanks for shopping at the Home Depot.